search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold to the Delverson meat packing.
What's going on? What is this place? I can get through. Connie! Oh, thank God you're alive!
I got
this. I don't know what this is. This will help. In the door. I think I lost him. Stay focused. Just go away, damn it.
they say, family first, you know?
I need to be careful. You might still be near. And do this. I can't get away. Think.